Here is the next ring I am putting down. Stream is from Ranger. The first one I just put down this purple, violet. This next one is going to be smaller, and I'm going back to the purple. This time, I'm going back to the teal, aka stream. Get the blow dryer on this. Okay, now I'm just gonna put some alcohol and use my hand blower. You know, this hand squeezer I use the most out of my little mini air compressor. I mean, it only goes up to 30 psi. And I've noticed other art people's, theirs goes up to, I think, 40. Well, they use it at a 40. I don't know what that maxes out at, but. And then I don't have a special hair dryer. I just have a regular. Hair dryer. I mean, it's not specially for, you know, alcohol ink or drying. It is just actually a hair dryer. But it works fine. Let's see. Tell you what, I will switch it up and it is really neat though. It's handheld. I've done a review on it. I mean, I recommend it. Chargeable with a C charger, and it keeps it'll low air for 90 minutes, I believe. But it's really convenient since it's cordless. I am gonna drop a touch of this sapphire blue from Pinata. Now I'm going to do the same with a touch of crimson from Ranger. Now, the one thing that's really nice about Ranger is they have very small nozzles. I'm going to drop a touch of purple. Over here, going back to the squeezer. Alrighty. I'm going to reactivate some of this blue. See, now this here is actually craft paper, and one thing about craft paper is underneath it, well, it's polypropylene, you know, it's a plastics paper, so it's non-porous, but you can put down alcohol on it and it will get down to the white. See, I'll show you. Like on other papers, it'll just be a stain and it won't completely get to white. But yeah, so it's just whatever you want, which can be good or bad. Just completely depends on what you're going for. So that we'll be finishing this one. And that's just using everyday, well, Tupperwares, little circular objects. Even I've got some square objects I haven't put in this video, but I will be putting into videos. And I'm not even gonna touch this up with Posca markers, but to show you, like around here on this edge, just put a little alcohol, and you can see that, wipe it right off. And there we go. Thank you for joining me. And leave comment. And definitely join me next time. Thank you so much. Have an amazing day.